finally I'll be able to enjoy a decent cup of coffee in this barbaric town. And just the right strength.
Professor Saint-Omer, why are you researching this town?
Luz, and its church in particular, are of interest to the company that's funding my research. I'm not at liberty to discuss it.
Oh, come on. Not even after our contribution to your, scientific revolution?
Scientific progress does taste rather good, and my research is absolutely stuck anyway. You know what? Fire up the projector and I'll tell you what I don't know.
Locked.
Converts an electric current into light, which is then focused into a beam by a series of lenses. Its photonic will then...
Wow. Thanks. Great help.
Finally, we got him to talk. You didn't spike his coffee, did you?
Work here is supported by a powerful organization called the Clairvaux Corporation. Years ago, this company acquired the memoirs of Charles Leroux, a knight who joined the Third Crusade with Richard Lionheart. Historical records show that after the Crusades, Charles ended up here in Luz, claiming to have unlocked the secret to Genesis. However, even if this exists, he took A grave I have been unable to find in over a decade.
Excuse me for a... been looking.
Charles was a member of the Templar Order, so I've been assuming he was buried at the nearby Templar Church. Let me take you there. Follow me.
That's quite a storm.
Therefore, my current theory about Charles's grave is based upon the dates on these gravestones. First, you take the date of birth on this one, then add it to the death on that one, and subtract that from the first number on this one. Then, if you divide this by the number of tombstones and take the last three digits of that, you get quite a significant number. Remember it! Now add 42 to the length of that guy's name.
It's locked.
Interesting.
I should look around a bit more.
Professor's theory is interesting, but quite wrong. These statues are much more significant.
It's locked.
Not now, Adam. I'm trying to figure this out.
I should look around a bit more.
Thank you.
This is...
incredible.
Interesting.
I should look around a bit more. I need fire. I should look around a bit more. It's locked. I should look around a bit more.
Source of the four rivers from the Book of Genesis, the location of paradise. The Clairvaux Corporation will mount an expedition immediately.
Hold on. Look at this note. And the Lord God said, the man has now become like one of us, knowing good and evil. He must not be allowed to reach out his hand and take also from the tree of life and eat and live forever. Clearly, this must be a warning.
Warning or no warning, this discovery is too lucrative, too important to neglect.
I agree. Finding this scroll was surely meant to be. Besides, I've never run away from danger before, and I promise to keep you safe.